Hello students, I'm Dr. Roma from BDS Institute of English. Today once again I'm going to discuss something very important for GT students, GT task 1. I'm sure the students, those who are taking a GT test, it is with a very strong purpose. Ona the purpose bada strong hai aur ona the band requirement is CLB 9, 7778. It's not a joke and believe me, it's not difficult also. Task 1 ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਬੱਚੇ ਲੈਟਰ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਥੋੜੇ ਜਿਹਾ ਕਨਫਿਊਜ਼ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਆ, ਲੈਟਰ ਦੀਆਂ ਕੈਟੇਗਰੀਜ਼ ਨੂੰ ਸਮਝ ਨਹੀਂ ਪਾਉਂਦੇ ਐਂਡ ਲੈਟਰਸ ਦੇ ਆਰ ਵੈਰੀ ਵੈਰੀ ਸਕੋਰਿੰਗ. ਲੈਟਰਸ ਆਰ ਜਸਟ ਲਾਈਕ ਅ ਮੈਥਮੈਟਿਕਸ. ਲੈਟਰਸ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਸਭ ਤੋਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਕੁਐਸਚਨ ਪੜ੍ਹਨਾ ਹੈ. ਕੁਐਸਚਨ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਯੂ ਸ਼ੁੱਡ ਨੋ ਹਾਊ ਟੂ ਕੈਟੇਗਰਾਈਜ਼ ਦ ਕੁਐਸਚਨ, ਦ ਸਟੇਟਮੈਂਟ, ਕਿ ਉਹ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਪੁੱਛ ਕੀ ਰਹੇ ਹੈ. ਯੂ ਸ਼ੁੱਡ ਨੋ ਦ ਟਾਈਪਸ, ਟਾਈਪਸ ਆਫ ਲੈਟਰਸ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਲੈਟਰ ਇਜ਼ ਫੋਰਮਲ, letter can be semi formal and letter can be informal. Formal letter is generally a letter of a request. Semi formal de vich assi permission lenne aa, informal de vich assi advice lenne aa, ya assi apne kise friend, family, relatives, anybody it can be. Now in formal letter we don't know the name of a person. In semi formal we know a bit of the name of a person. In informal we are acquainted with the person. We know what is the name. Now to write the letter, the strongest tip is that there should be tips to follow. The first is, if the letter is formal, you should write dear sir or ma'am or miss if you are not sure whether she is married or not. Or if it is semi-formal, you can write a name, dear Mr. Brown, or any of the name, whatever it is. Informal, you can write dear what the name is. Now to write a letter, the first paragraph, letter is to be divided into three paragraphs, keeping into mind ki tuhanu at least 150 words likhne hai. Uno 150 words jede bete tusi likhne hai, ode vich enu paragraphs to divide karo. First paragraph is introduction. Introduction is always according to the type of the letter you are supposed to write. This is the first paragraph introduction. Second, jaise wo kehte hai ki write a letter to a newspaper editor and discuss about the problems in your area. You can write, dear sir, this is to bring to your kind notice. It is a start of the letter because we don't know a person. We are not going to ask him how are you. Straight away we have to talk about the introduction. Okay, second paragraph will be, you will be explain the question. Jehda question tuhanu puchhe oh question nu explain karo ke this is a problem what I am asking. Okay, third paragraph come up with the solution, that this is a problem and in my opinion this can be the solution. Fir end de vich, on the same side, the patterns I'll be teaching you in the next video, same side you are going to write yours faithfully. Is it clear? Now letter you have to cover in 150 words, and this covering of 150 words, a 150 words cover karan de vich, 7 bands or 7.5 writing de vich lanli, letter e de vich sab to pehla spelling mistakes nahi honi chahidi. Secondly, pattern should be followed. Third, ehde ch jehde expressions use karne hai, the expressions are quite clear ki kis letter ch kehda expression aana hai, that expressions should be used by you. They are the set expressions. Ehna cheezan nu jadon tusi follow karde ho, these are the very strong tips to get the score in task 1 for GT students. General training de jehde students mere kol hunde hai, I always take the separate class of these students, kyunki ehna di vocab, spellings, format, everything has to be taken care because it's a sensitive paper and GT jehda bachcha le reha hai, it is always with a purpose. And I wish that you try to be very very choosy in picking up the kind of the pattern that you are following in the writing. Any ke kisse vi teacher, English the teacher kolo ya kisi bhi teacher kolo tusi pakdo karo onu ko ji mainu 10th di letters de accordingly letters likhni sikha deo, This is not the case. IELTS letters are according to IELTS. IELTS letter ek school letter de level te nahi hai. Please don't have this misconception. Ki bacche kehnde hai ki nahi main te 10th di book padhi aur ode vicho koi letter aa gayi. No. The question can be the same, but the answer, the pattern and the style of 10th standard and 12th standard is not applicable in GT letters. This is task 1 and this is how you can score. In my next video, I will be teaching you the pattern how to write a letter. Ke letter nu assi kina parts de vich kede expressions aur kede words de naal kis tarah use karna hai. So, till then, wish you all the best for your future. Take care. Have a good day.